good afternoon guys, we're back again, it's Sunday, we're at Easington, it's about 5 o'clock, I've been here about just over 2 hours, I haven't filmed anything yet obviously, because tide's gone out as you know, it's really flat here, there's nothing to do really, a lot of mist about, it's not actually mist, I think it's just the sand actually, as you can see, it's actual sand, just steaming away. There's Russ, one man on his rod. Brother Andy over there. Another guy at that side. It's you never fishes this early here, so I don't usually turn up this early really. You're better off fishing about maybe 2.5 hours before top, 3 hours max, so about 5 should have been ideal. It's just starting now to reach the bit where I usually fish from, so as you see there, all that beach is flat, about 200-300 yards out. When it reaches this bit, that's when you get the real fishing. So basically, this is where I'm going to film from. It's a cracking day, it's 86 degrees, which is a hell of a heat. Not often I fish in a t-shirt, but believe me, it is way too hot to fish in anything else. I'll be honest with you, I've had about 6 or 7 casts since I've been here. The weed is like a washing line, it's all that red stuff, and when I'm not talking about washing line, I'm talking about 5 or 6 pound of weed, all that red stuff, but I mean the good thing about it is, it comes off really easy. I don't think it'll be weeding all the way up, I think once we get up to this up bit, and swell starts to build, I think we'll lose that weed. It's just because it's flat water really, it's just real shallow and it's only a couple of feet max deep to about frigging 150 yard out, so it'll start getting deeper water now it's coming. Hopefully I'll lock onto a fish, because I mean it looks great for small bounds, it's lovely colour to about 300 yard out easy. Gorgeous colour, I mean it's holding. It drags a bit to the right when you get a clump of weed, but other than that, it's holding. So we'll just have to see. I'm going to bring this one in anyway, and you might see a bit of weed coming in. Bring you down a little bit so you can see. You might see all the weed coming in, because there's a lot of it. To be fair, guys, the weeds weren't that bad that time. Still quite a lot on it, but to be fair, it's not that bad. Hopefully it's going to slow down coming in now and I can get the other rod out and have a laugh, because it's water will get deep now and I like fishing this part, and this is where you usually catch some fish, so let's hope, eh? I'm just going to rebait this one up and then I'm going to get the other rod out, we'll start playing around with two. But I'll cut you off for now while I do all this and move the gear back a little bit and we'll get some good action. Right guys, we're back, only 10 minutes have gone by. So I rebaited the rod and cast it out. Try and get you some good action. Close to the seas I can get you. No bite action as such as yet. No bite action as yet, but I said to you about now when you start getting them really. It's this is the time you get them. It's reached the point where the bites will start to come in. So I'll be more happier now. So I'll move my glasses, guys, because if I break them, I've got in trouble. Took them off because I keep fogging up with this steam. It's not fog, it's that hot. The beach is wet and it's just steam rising off the beach. And it's horrible. There's loads of seals out there. There's a seal put washed up dead on the beach. I'm not going to show you it because, but I mean, it's in my view. It has been reported to the Coast Guard, another fisherman's reported it, but so I ain't going to touch it because you don't know what it's scared of here at the end of the day. There's a lot of algae about apparently at the moment, so we don't know. So I'm not going to touch it or anything. But it was dead when we got here, it's only a pup. There's another one further up the beach, but that seems to be alright. But this one, you know, it only recently died. You can tell it's only recently died, but there's loads of seals. I mean, there's a group of five or six seals, some big ones as well. About 20, 30 metres out, right in front of it. So whether they was looking for it, I don't know. But, it's definitely there. It looks ideal conditions now, look, the sea's got lovely now, look. Bit of colour in that water, beautiful. And I mean, it's definitely smooth on sea, that, and skate and that. So, a nice big thorny old on me. I'm on full squid, paternosters. I've only got one rod out at the moment, one from that. I haven't bring two out yet, but I will do eventually. He's getting up a little bit now, that'll help him a bit. So, right, it'll be off to see out with these glasses, guys, because it's rough. But I haven't been to Easington for a while. I do enjoy fishing here. Well, has it bit it off? Wow. Definitely fish out there with all them seals about. There's quite a few of us fishing, guys. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes, seven people fishing.
So I mean, there's quite a few here.
And this is about what is that happening.
I'm on the blow point now, guys. I've stopped smoking, I'm on the vape. Non-nicotine, so I'm just smoking vape with no nicotine in it. Been off from a week now, so smoke a vape for a bit, then I'll just stop altogether. But I'm definitely not getting no nicotine because it's nicotine free, so. Bit of fun, huh? Smoking's not good for you, obviously, but you know, some people get enjoyment out of it, like, but sometimes it gets to the point where you just don't get enjoyment out of it, and that's the time to stop, which is what I've done. Okay, it's a big 7 metre turn tonight, so I'm expecting to fish off the cliff at some point. About 35, 40 metres from the cliff now, and it's about 3 hours to ride. So I would expect a little bit of cliff to come from. Which is probably when I'll get both rods out, which point it's getting worn out too at the moment, because there's a lot of weed on at the moment, and it's going to be a pain getting through lots of weed off. I don't know how it's fishing down the coast, but there's a lovely colour here. It's a lovely rich brown colour, and it goes out a very, very long way. I think I've just got a bite there now. Keep an eye on the rod. Is that a weed? I've got a decent bite. Just in case I've got a bite, I'm going to move this gear back because it might set me for a walk. That's why I'm moving this, because it might take me for a walk. It might take me for a walk, so I'm moving this. Yeah, somewhat on there.
Yeah, there's somewhat. Somewhat been clean through a full squid on mine.
Keep an eye on this for a minute, guys, because I had a really good tug down on that. I can't see again, these glasses are just steaming up. I can actually see without them, but the fact of the matter is I can see a lot clearer with them. So at some point that weed will drop off. What we're looking for, guys, is a nice big big smoothie, aren't we? But as we always say, anything will do, we're not bothered.
But
it's a blankety blank. It's a blankety blank.
Nothing to do about that, it's just the way it goes.
Fishing's about fishing, and you never know. You just never know. If you blank 17 times on the trot, it's just the luck. But it's early days, I mean. Conditions look great now. Cooling down a little bit now, I reckon it's about 22, something like that. It's about 75 now. When we got here it was 86. Lovely fresh breeze blowing through.
And I was saying now, looking at it, it looks
nigh on perfect for smoothies and thornies. I mean, it just looks nigh on perfect. You might even get a couple of bass in there. I don't know what that red weed drops off now and we'll have him. But as I said, it's coming off really easy, so I'm not that bothered. Slight swing to the right now, about 10 degrees or so. I think that's weed pulling. I'll take a little break there, guys, and if you have any action or anything changes, we'll be back in a flash. Right back, guys, still no joy. Been here now about, could be 3.5 hours or so at least. Plenty of bites of red weed, but fish wise no. Hoping the weed drops off because it's pretty bad at the moment, but it's that type of weed that you can flick off in a few seconds anyway, so it's not so bad. Seems the further you cast out, the more weed you pick up quickly, so staying about 30-40 metres out now. I'm just going to keep pulling in regular. Our conditions look ideal. I mean, nice colour, at least 200 yards out, at least. Sea looks great for smoothies and skating stuff, but whether we get any is another matter. But there's plenty of us out here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 anglers on the beach at the moment. I'm sure one of us is going to pull something in at some point, because conditions look like there's plenty out there, but there's no happening. But it could be the weed. Say again, Russ.
What's your rod?
My rod's over there. Right, guys, I'll put you on the rod, see how many tangles we can get in 5 minutes. Because it's really pulling to the right now, quite big style with the weed now.
Feel it on drop.
That was a bit of a sprinkling, guys, what we got there in the end. Right, leave your rods on the rods for a little while. Because at the moment there's not much action. But we'll leave it up, don't we? Seems to be holding better though, about 35 out. Might be able to avoid the weed that far out as well. Definitely going to be a wash off though, we'll be at the cliffs in about 30 minutes, I'd say. 25-30 minutes. Of course, the good thing about that is you can fish virtually out your boat. So again,
the short cast is getting full of weed.
They're holding now though. They're holding about 35 out. That one's virtually bang out in the middle.
I just lobbed one maybe 30-40 yards and it's still coming down.
Let's hope it the weed drops off it. It's the weed that's doing it.
To stay in front of me. I'm gonna cast, I'm gonna have to cast in front of your kid, and your kid's gonna have to cast in front of the fella next to you.
Yeah.
Just getting washed.
Oh, we need this weed to drop off, don't we?
Just put it this way, I think it's getting worse, the weed.
You don't?
Yeah. I thought
it was going to get out, don't you, and you're back in.
The further you're going out, the more weed you're picking up.
Yeah.
35, 40 out, it's not that bad.
Nobody's had out there, have they?
No.
No.
Perfect conditions, though, ain't it? Look at the sea and everything.
Well, apart from weed, it's
perfect. Apart from the weed, it's bang on.
It's good for bass, for smooth outs and for rays. That's, it's not good for old elves though. Too calm.
Yeah, now you get the odd cog flies around.
That's what we want though, smoothies and rays, isn't it?
I've had my fill of smoothies. I've took my 13 pounder to bank for this year and I'm happy with that.
Well, I'm after going a 20 pounder. And he wants a 30 pounder. What penny are you doing, Andy? One of them throwaway things? Farther ago. If you go to errands, you get free for a tenner.
Yeah, not all errands, but
you what?
All errands.
All errands, yeah, free for a tenner, there's about 10 different flavours. Get 600 puffs on them.
A load of shit, that, Kev.
Yeah, I know you get about 180 on them. These, you just get unlimited.
It's a load of puffs.
So I'll just fill it back up.
Never fails to amaze me, ignorance to tides.
How's that?
Too old.
When they walk right up the beach.
She can't walk. She's got a frame to walk with.
Yeah, but I mean, you'll be able to get up there as well. And I don't think it'll come right up here.
It will, it'll be on it. We're right 7 metres tonight. We've got right up in the pubs tonight. What time is it now, Russ? He reckons our tide's about 9:05.
Half 6.
Oh yeah, it's going to be well up the cliff,
at least
man.
2 hours
you're
away
looking,
from high
you're looking
tide.
4 or 5 feet up the cliff.
So I might keep the distance rig in now until the ebb.
It will fish. Kevin says it's going to fish. It's just that wind, innit? I mean the weed.
Yeah. So I'm sorry, I might keep distance rigging now until ebb, and hopefully the weed will drop off in ebb.
Well, they reckon last night the weed did drop off.
Yeah, it should do over slack. It's just whether it picks back up and stays down. But colour's dropping out as well, you can see it. Colour's getting further and further in.
Yeah, but it's miles still out, isn't it, really? We're not going to be casting over that. It's still a good 150 yards out,
if you went up to the top, I think it's further in than you think.
All the time it's like that, you're going to get some nice fish in there.
Well, it doesn't matter if colour drops out once that's sunset, it doesn't matter, does it?
No, as soon as it gets dark, it doesn't care, does it? It's only the light that keeps the fish out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Where that sail's gone on, if it's gone out to sea now.
Oh, aye, it'll be fodder to something else. It'll be food to something else now.
Probably stepping on the other one.
They've all gone there, that sail. Now, there's quite a few of them, haven't they?
Yeah, they came back over there, a bunch of them.
Wouldn't surprise me if all them seals were looking for it.
What are they?
Because they're quite maternal, aren't the seals? Your right-hand rod's gone slack, mate.
Yeah. It's nice that we've got a bite, we've got a fish in
it.
It gives you a bit of drive, doesn't it?
Yeah. One of us is going to get some... That's definitely following that. You're better off pulling in every 10 minutes and then you'll get some up.
Yeah, pulling in and recasting.
Yeah.
Something we had to do last night.
The tough thing is you don't catch it out too far. It's
pulling around,
isn't it? Right, take a little break there, guys, because I must have gone through 6 batteries gabbing for this last hour. It's going to be a long video after I start recording it and rendering it 3 days before I put it up. Great little session of fun today. It's just a weed fest, really. I mean, the conditions are great, but you just can't stay out more than 10 minutes without picking up a fair rug like. It's just ridiculous. I just cast out, sounded like it snapped off mid-air, went out about 20 yards, thought I'd lost it all, brought it back in, there's nothing wrong with it, it's just tangled up in itself. What happened there, I don't know, because the bail arm was still up, so don't get it at all. It just sort of did something in mid-air, but it's fine anyway. I've cast it back out now, but it's fun, really. I mean, it's a good day, you know. One of us is going to get a fish at some point, surely, because conditions are spot on, really. It's just conditions are great, it's just the fact that bloody weed. Maybe it might be a bit better when we're on the cliff top, because we'll be up there shortly, and maybe that might make a big difference, I don't know, but it's just a bit weird at the moment. But you know, you keep going on, don't you? One of us is going to hit into something surely. I mean, it's just bang on out there. Colour started to drop off a little bit, but it's come back again. Seems to always something to spoil your session. If it ain't no colour, or the wind's wrong, or the sea state's rough, it's the wind, I mean the weed, it's just ridiculous, man. You just can't ever seem to get a spot on session with everything right, can you? I suppose it's all part of the fun, like. I'm not bothered, it's a day out for me anyway. Don't look good for the old average blank of the season chart, like, but other than that, if it looks like a blank, I'm going to pop up to Jolly Fishies up there and pull in a battered one. To be fair, I'm still confident. I mean, it just looks good. Big seal over there, look at that, guys, look. Look over there. Big seal, it's a big one, I know. The big fella, there's been quite a few of them hanging around today. See that little thing coming through the water, looks like a Russian sub. Can you see it? That's Russie's line coming in. Can you see that though? That's a bit of astroturf for his back garden when he gets home. That's how bad it is, guys. It's not good, is it? All all I can say is, guys, it keeps you busy when you're fishing. It gives you something to do in between the bites, what you're having. And it's just, I don't know, it's something different, isn't it? I mean, we're all fishing till rods now. I mean, it's actually insane to do it, really, but we are all fishing till rods. Especially when there's Mr. Seal out there bobbing his head up and down. I do believe the weed will drop off at some point though. I think I need a new trap, or I've snapped this one. I think I've snapped it. Right, guys, we've moved you. I'm going to take another little break there while I move everything, and we'll be back shortly. Right, guys, we're back. I'm now on the cliff. Water's just hitting the cliff edge. Up here with my brother, we've just cast out. Weed's been atrocious today, but it doesn't look that bad up here, actually. So I'm going to leave you on the rods for a few minutes while I go get the car, because I've left it up the road, and get a better view for you. And hopefully if I get a bite you'll see it, and I won't, because I'm going to go get the car. I'll be back in a while. left a bloody corner in the car, didn't I?
Another one there.
What? Yeah. Why do you get one and turn it to a camper? Yeah. Why do you fit one out into a camper or something? I missed out, guys. Did I get a bite? No? Possible. Could be, yeah. Right, take a little break there, guys, and if I get a bite, I'll be straight back on. It's trying to fit the rods in. It's half past eight-ish, something like that. Still no fish. No bites, but the weed's gone, I think. One of them's just pulled in and there's no weed. So that's good. It's just a matter of now waiting for a bite. I'll show you the tad, we're on the cliff. We're down there, look, we can't go too close. Followed out a bit here where I'm stood, but we see ya. Lovely colour though, anybody that's coming fishing. Fantastic colour. All we need now is a fish to top it all off, don't we? Put you back a bit further, guys, because it's hard to fit the rods in when you're so close. I'll move my box a little bit. I reckon we've got a good hour left. Somewhere around there. Hopefully we'll get a fish. Yeah, hopefully we'll get a fish, and if we don't, we don't. At least we've been out and had a good day. Yeah. The weed that we had, guys, was a killer. It was just ridiculous. That's what's cost us fish today, the weed. Been masking all the bait, there's been that much weed. Sea state's been spot on. Weather's been spot on. Colour, great. None at all. Looks like the weed is definitely gone. I don't know. I ain't got a clue, Andy. I ain't got a clue. It's anywhere between 8:30 and 9:10, according to the tide charts. But everyone tells you a different story, doesn't it? So Met Office says about 8:30, but everywhere else says about 9:00. way down, I've got guys there. No weed whatsoever. That's what I've got. It's the only bit of weed I've got, that bit. Certainly a lot better, isn't it? Red sun. I'll get that on camera in a minute. That's gorgeous, that, isn't it? Guys, I'm just going to get you this this sunset on camera because it's absolutely fantastic. Look at that.
Brilliant, that is.
You what? Yeah, you can hear, it's spot on. Looks like you can get a bit more view of that sunset, guys. Look at that, it's fantastic. There's some good sights here. At least if we're not getting fish, guys, we can have a scenic view, can't we? Let's get you back on the rods. Try a bit of new bait on these hooks.
tastes really bad on bait, doesn't it? Yeah? It's rubbish on bait. Yeah, I've had some bait, so you probably couldn't see them. The weed fall.
Eyes in on that.
It's got a problem when you're on this, isn't it? Falls off really easy. Put your eye hold of this one. Reckon what?
Music gear repair.
Music what?
Music gear repair.
Yeah. Loads of people on the internet do it.
Oh. Loads of engineers, there's loads of them.
Yeah, probably, yeah.
Probably where you're best going. On what? Amplifier equipment repair.
I wonder if I broke any rings there, don't know.
Well, I haven't. I ain't got a clue I never broke any.
Yeah. I ain't got a clue I never broke one ring there. I should have broke a bit on concrete, but fine. Well, I'll take a little break, guys. If I get any bites, I'll be back on.
Time of the night.
No bites. Wind, well, the weed dropped off. Tide's going out. Don't know if you can see it or not. But it's getting pretty dark now. Got on the lights on this stuff. No bites as such. So we're just going to wrap away now before it gets pretty dark. Because obviously we've got to get back home. I've enjoyed it, got a good tan out of it. Other than that, it's just been one of them days. Sea was great, colour was great, weather was great. Yeah, no wind, but the weed killed us. The weed absolutely killed us. So I'm going to say goodbye, guys. I'm just going to ram this in. There's no on it. I'm just going to wind it in. And until next time, guys, it's a very, very good night from me, Jimmy. Until next time. Bye.